one outside. Okay, see you in a minute.
All right. Is anybody in here? Can you make a noise? Can you copy me? Can you move anything? Give me the box. Is that you moving? Can you open the door? Did you live here? Come on, make a bang. Is that you upstairs? Come on, make a noise. if anything. Is anybody here? Someone in the corners.
I'm coming to get you to
right.
Your eyes to put the lights on.
Right.
What was it like?
It was nice.
Any noises?
I heard like someone in that car over there.
Yeah?
But I don't know if it was you outside or...
No, I'll show you. When we go out, I'll show you where I was. So it wouldn't have been me. We'll have to listen out for that. Right. Recording.
Okay, mate.
And I see you're intimidated. It's gonna be pitch black.
No worries.
Alright.
Eat me carrots. Is there any spirits present? Can you make yourself known? Make a noise? Touch me? Show yourself? Jay?
Yeah?
Here in a minute, mate.
Shield your eyes.
No, 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 no. Leave the lights off.
Go on.
It's really not pitch black in here, you know.
Isn't it?
Look. You have a bright light coming through this window.
Oh, they must have turned that on. All right. Well, that's a bit of comfort.
Okay, leave it as is, yeah?
Hey.
Just leave it as is?
Yeah.
Okay, mate. Any spirits present, can you please show yourself? Make yourself known. Make a noise. Can you tap? Can you copy me? Can you communicate with me in any way? Can you move something in the room or in the room behind me? Use my energy. Make yourself known. Is anybody behind me? Can you make a noise? Can you copy me? Can you touch the back of my head? Did you work here? Did you die here? That's you behind. Please try and speak up. Out of the darkness. Please show yourself. I'm not here to hurt you. Disrespect. Can you copy me?
I'm coming down.
All right.
Shield your eyes.
Go on, mate.
Did you move the chair?
All right. Can see behind me and stuff. Yeah.
How was it? Were you hearing anything?
I thought it was talking, so I asked it to speak up.
Right.
And that's when I turned round because it sounded like there was slight talking when I was asking it questions like, "Did you work here? Did you die here? Can you copy me?" I tapped on that twice, but I thought it had like a very faint voice, like.
At the back.
It's like here or further back.
Yeah.
Hence the reason why I turned round. So I could try and pinpoint ears.
Carl heard stuff over here. But, didn't know if it was in this corner or in the other room.
Right.
Some noises and he heard a growl as well. So, right. So 10 minutes. Enjoy.
Cheers, mate.
Just call out and do tapping, see if you get anything back.
Yeah, will do, yeah. Pal, no problem. Well, if there's anybody there, can you copy me, please? Can you tap on the wall? If not, come and use my energy and talk. Can you copy me?
Am I scaring you? I'm not here to scare you, I'm here to say hello. Can you come close and speak to me, please? My name's Neil, by the way. Can you copy the noise? Don't be scared. You're alright, I'm not going to harm you. You can come closer. Oh, but a bit chiller. Okay, come closer, you can use my energy. Use my energy and talk. Or if you're too shy to talk, touch me. Make your presence known, please. Please don't be frightened of me, I'm not here to harm you. If there's anybody there, can you copy this? Is that you, John, or Jack? It was upstairs. I know you're back there, you keep moving. Please come and join me.
Shield your eyes from the light.
Yep.
Just before I came down, did you knock?
No.
I heard tapping upstairs.
Well, I heard a lot of foot round there, and I also heard footprints going on in that next room.
But footsteps.
I could see a black shadow at the doorway.
Right. The first guy that was doing it, he heard a lot of activity there. That was weird. Just before I came down, I looked at this and I heard tap, tap, tap.
There was a lot of, well, quite a fair bit of footprints going on from that, as if it was upstairs.
Right.
In the back room, and then in there, and then a shadow kept on popping in and out from that door.
Ooh.
See you later, baby.
You're being recorded.
Okay, lights out now.
Okay. Okay, this is Graham on Lone Vigil. In the basement of the Blue Coat Chamber. I've got my full spectrum camera working back this way, looking into the cellar. And let's see what we get. I'll say one thing, it's nice and cool in here. It's been very hot upstairs tonight.
Okay?
Yep, fine. Just going to keep quiet and see if we have anything. okay.
Watch your eyes, mate.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Did a couple of bits of knocking, but didn't get anything. Quite quiet down here.
Good. 10 minutes starts now, see you shortly.
Okay.
Lights out.
Alright.
Just out here for you anyway.
Nice one.
10 minutes is up.
Cool.
And shield your eyes.
Oh, that's rough.
So, what did you think? Anything? Nothing?
Really? Quite flat, is it, huh? Okay.
Yeah.
I'll let you know again when I'm putting the lights back on for you.
All right, thanks.
All right, just give us a shout. Okay. Lights out.
Okay. Yeah, it's really cold. second voice on my left. There's some squeaky noises on my right, but I think that might be the seagulls outside. I'm pretty sure something touched me here then. On the right side. At the back. Definitely. I'm freezing now. Shivered. Really not liking the right side now, and I think it's nearly the 10 minutes up. Okay. Thank you.
So, anything in particular, or?
Yeah, actually.
Give us a shout.
If you feel
not you. Right, 10 minutes.
Okay.
Lights out.
If there's anybody in here, could you make a noise, please? Someone in the room. Is that you making noises in the room?
Box next to me rattling.
Are you making that box rattle over there? If there's anybody in here, could you make a noise, please? Maybe rattle something or... My stomach.
Came from that corner over there.
What corner?
The corner on the left of me.
If that's you making that noise, could you make it louder, please? Maybe you could move one of these boxes in here. Slide it along the floor.
Knock on the wall.
Do you think you can rustle that tree in the corner?
What's that? Hey.
What?
Was I here? Is he still out there?
Don't know.
Have I stayed breathing? Right behind me, that was.
If that's you, could you breathe louder, please?
Are you in here? If you are, could you say something with your voice or anything at all? You make a noise like this? Was that you coughing?
It's him still outside.
If you're here, can you show us that you're here? Anything. Anything at all.
Can you copy off us knocking?
Are you breathing in here? Can it, someone can hear you breathing. Can you make it louder, please? Do you think you can make a noise behind me? Move anything in that room? Was that you making that noise? Was you breathing? Was you making a noise?
What the hell was that?
Was that you making that noise? If it was, could you make it louder, please? There's loads of stuff in here, so do you think you can make something move? What about moving some of these boxes in here, doing this? Can you do that? Are you in that other room over there? If you are, could you throw something or make a noise?
Okay, 7 minutes is up.
Okay.
Nice.
You can hear footsteps and stuff yourself.
Yeah.
Say that again.
You can hear footsteps. What else did you hear?
Just heavy breathing. I don't know if that was you.
I wasn't even up there. No. I was on these stairs up here, and
you
I sat down.
Can hear like tink, and I was like that. Can you hear any noises like that? There was nothing.
There was heavy breathing and someone coughing.
Was he in there?
Behind me, through that door.
Well, I tried to do a quiet cough. But like I say, it was up on the stairs up here.
Yeah. It was just behind the door.
Well, yeah, no.
So you heard something then, didn't you? It's like creaking.
There's shuffling as well in this room.
I think you've got more activity in that room. Right, you are recording. There you go.
Okay.
I'll be just outside. 10 minutes, okay?
Yeah. Alright, thank you very much.
Give me a minute.
Alright, cheers. Well, yeah.
Lights out.
Okay. Well, hello to any people that might be in this space. Maybe you're connected to the, well, with the building, the Blue Coast. Maybe you're connected with the land that the building is on. Or maybe you're just passing through and you come here to visit, see us. Whatever the case may be, I invite you to come in here with me to respectfully touch me if you want to let me know you're here. To make a noise. To appear in some way. Or to interact with me in any way, as I say respectfully, that you can. Maybe copy this little whistle. Can you copy this noise? Could you do anything to let me know that you're here, please? Other people have reported this evening that things have happened down here. Could you do something similar for me, please? Thing in front of me on the legs is a camera, and that could, if you were to appear, that would pick up your movements. It won't do any harm to you or anything like that, but it will allow people to see that you're about in the building, if you can do that. Or if you can make a noise, maybe even if I can't hear it, the camera might be able to pick it up and people could hear it. I say, there's nothing down here that we have down here that would make any harm to you in any way. And we are interested in communicating with you and talking with you. We're not out to make any fun of you or anything like that, so do welcome you to come and interact with us. If I were to hold the pendulum here in front of the camera, do you think you can move that in quite a vigorous movement? Would you move that for me, please? Can you interact with that pendulum? I'm trying to hold this as still as I can. Could you show me if I try and speak to you through this pendulum? If you can show me what an answer of yes would be, could you do that for me? Can you do that for me, please? Show me what yes would be. Could you do that? Could you show me what yes would be, please? Is there somebody down here with me then? I'll tell you, well, let's try another way. Yes will be a circle. Yes, will be a circle moving clockwise. I'll move it, I'll show it. That's going to be yes, okay? So, can you show me what a yes answer will be? Can you show me that? Is anybody down here with me at all? Does anybody want to speak with me? Well, you've seen what a yes answer is, so can you show me what a no answer is then? I don't think anything wants to do anything tonight, does it? Come on, please. Well, I'm a bit disappointed because the other people who've been down here have said they've heard noises and shuffling and breathing. And all I've got. Somebody. Okay.
Mind your eyes, lights are coming on.
All right, very good.
Oh.
Not a thing.
And you're recording.
Okay. I shall turn the lights out and I shall wait at the top of the stairs for you. I might wait at the bottom of the stairs because I can't be bothered walking up. Lights out, okay?
I'm all concerned.
Yeah.
Go on, you start it off.
Is anybody here? Can you make a noise?
Did you have to get it going before you heard the tapping?
Is that you?
No. Just don't come behind me. Can you make a noise?
Can you follow me? Can you move anything? It's happening.
Yeah. Is that you tapping?
Can you make it louder?
Oh my god.
What?
Did you hear that?
No.
Fucking whistled down here. Sorry for the language because I'm on camera, but. Sit here and let it whistle down here.
No.
Come on.
Can you whistle?
Can you do it again? That was definitely a whistle just before.
Can you move a box?
Can you whistle down that man's ear? You'd be running out that door if it done that.
Is there nothing behind you?
I'm not fucking looking. You sit here and have a look. Go on. I don't even imagine if I looked down in the face, then I'd be that far out now.
Come on, make a noise. Is that you over there? Is that you over there?
start going, oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, I'm here. I definitely think it's over there watching you, you know.
Stop for that, man.
It could just be stood there staring at us. It's definitely over there. Swapsies. Someone touches you on the shoulder. Sit down.
Don't. Oh shit.
Just stop turning around.
Oh, you should be sat here.
Can you touch a man on the shoulder like you've done it? He's not shy.
What was that? Are you tapping?
It feels like longer than 10 minutes in here now.
Just tapping.
Shit. I just nearly peed.
Okay, you're recording.
See you then, Tom.
See you in a bit.
Like to go with them.
Hello, is there anybody here? You'd like to make a sound? Tap the wall? Let me know you're here? Anybody want to come and say hello? Any children here? Want to make a sound? Tap a wall, tap the floor. Hello. Make yourself known if you'd like to talk. Want to come and say hello? There's somebody here. Do you want to say hello? Are there any children around? Want to come and play? It's okay, I'm only here to talk. It's all okay, I'm friendly. I'm here as a friend. If there's somebody here, would you like to say hello? You can either show yourself or tap the wall. Knock on the floor, knock on the ceiling, anything. Just make a sound, say hello. Is there anybody, children, teachers? Anybody who used to work here? Any children around want to say hello?
Hello.
Okay.
Mind your eyes, put the light on.
Thank you. Quite start with them, weren't you?
I know.
I was thinking, I wonder if anything's gonna.
Okay, I'll record it.
Okay.
Okay. I'm just outside the door.
Okay.
See you in 10.
Okay.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Lights out.
If there's anybody here, can you make a noise?
Can you touch me on the shoulder?
thank God. Oh, I'm so glad you opened that door.
Did you not like it?
No.
Right, I'm recording.
Okay, see you in 10. Lights out.
Are you going to call out?
Do you get any vibes?
Oh, no. My heart rate's gone up massively, but I don't know if that's just because of where we are. Do you know what I mean?
Is there anybody down here with us? Can you make a tapping noise?
Or a sound or a bang?
Any noise?
Let us know we're not alone.
You don't have to be afraid. We're not going to hurt you. Is there anyone here? Can you show us a sign? Make a noise?
A tap. A bang.
Can I do this noise? Can you make that noise? I think we might be on our own down here.
We might well be what you're seeing from behind you. I don't know. How dirty you look.
So that's a barbecue as well.
Hey, we could get some stuff while we're down here. Oh. Did you see that?
What did it work?
Oh, like, just like someone went. Did you not see that?
No.
Oh, that must have been me.
Well, I thought the light on the camera did something before, but.
Did you?
I thought it was me.
So did I. Did you do something to the light on the camera?
Can you dim them? I'll make them flash.
Warm down here, innit?
I feel really cold by my ear.
Do you?
My right ear.
You're joking. Maybe that's why they put the chair there.
There's someone in here with us. Don't be afraid. We just want the confirmation that you're here.
Could you give us a sign if you are?
Can you whistle?
Can you tap on something? Can you rustle the Christmas tree? Can you do us a Barbie?
Is there anyone down here?
I'm sure I keep seeing something to the left of me.
You You just make a sound. Can you do it again?
Is there anybody down here with us? Is somebody here? Give us a sign.
It's alright. Yeah. Don't feel as cold anymore. It's a bit cold here at the bottom of my leg though.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh shit, what was that?
Did you just assume that it's behind me?
Yeah, and I saw some as well.
Is there anyone down here with us?
I'm starting to get well though. It's like rising from my feet all the way up to my face.
Yeah, I feel the same, but with cold, going right up.
See, I don't.
It's just there, something behind me again.
I know.
And it's not going to move. Are you playing tricks on us? Can you make a bang and scare us? Just a little thing over there. It wasn't a bang. Wasn't a bang, but it was a noise. Can you make any other noises? Come on, we're not scared enough. Can you make any other bangs or any other noises?
Tipping as well.
Oh.
I think we've got enough time for a bit of that.
Yeah, me too.
I don't know, we kept hearing a little bit behind there. What's actually through?